Testing 1, 2, 3. Looks pretty good so far. Let's see here. Let's see. Let me make sure the music isn't too loud again. Let's see. That should be good. Subarashi. Subarashi. Irashaimase. Yokoso irashaimashita, mina. Kirby. Derakusu. Deluxe. Kirby derakusu. Hajime yo. Fairu Ichi. Okay. Oh, hold on. I should have known better. Let me get my glasses. Retsugo. So, internetto no sesuzoku wo iyoshimasu ka? Fureiteta wo soshinshite sekai iju no Fureiya to Furei Juho wo Kyo yusuru ko wo ga dekimasu. Hi. Do you want to create a save file? That's pretty much what that said. So, iyo suru ni. So, yeah. Wait, did I read that right? I think I did. So, this. I originally played this on the Super. Or, not the Super Nintendo. On the Nintendo Wii. And I was really excited to see that they remade it. And, of course, that I could put it in Japanese. So. Let's see. So, main sochido. Yeah, main sochido, main story. And this is why mahoro arando. That must be new. That wasn't in the last one. So, okay. Definitely sure Kirby learned a life lesson after this one. For this opening scene, I'm gonna take a moment and double check my frames to see how they're doing. Trust anyone blindly. Spoiler. Okay, so this must be the new mode that I saw in the beginning. So, Mahoroa, Mahoroa Doichoni Hoken Koken Shio Mesujio? Is that P? Yeah. Mesujio Popusuta. Niarawareta Kare no nawa Mahoroa. Mahoroa ni hoken wo otasuke tsuke shite mora o. Let's see. Otasuke Mahoroa ga tasukete. He can help. Oh, he can help you on this one. That's neat. I didn't know that. Tai, is that? Tai. Ooh, that's hard to read. I think that's Tai Ryoku ni hai, or should I say Futatsu hai bai no Kusu iwo kuretai anani ochite ki tasukete kureru oto no mikomi mo on ni naimasu. So there's something, some loading to have on. It might be pretty neat. I'm going to turn it off for now because I just want to get used to the controllers again, the controller from the beginning. But it looks like I can press the plus sign to enable it when I want to, so. Ikuzo, kuki kuron toroi. I should probably change my buttons around. Let's see. I would like for this to be B, and I would like for that to be X. Yeah. change those buttons real quick. Let's see, how about. Can you change your buttons? Yeah, I thought that meant back. Okay, so, Roabe, or should I say Roahe Modoi Maska? I don't know yet. I'm not gonna say yes. Okay, so that makes you leave the level. Oh, yeah, right. Contori. And what does this do? That probably takes you back to the main screen. So, button. I need to find out where the buttons are. Okay, that's changing controller. Here we go. Okay. Oh, you can't change it specifically, you have to choose. Ooh, okay. Let me see if that's any better. Oh, actually, that might be better for me. I can't change it any other way. Yeah, jump. Okay, I'll try this one for a little bit till I get used to it. Osuso, yeah, osuso wa ke pure ide isu de mo doko de mo minate hoken sai, yeah, sai dai yon, yeah, yonin de asobe. Soyo, suruyo, kabi ga i no kyarakuta mo erabemas. Yeah, this is the mode where you can have. So that's pretty cool. I think that's probably what made this one really fun is that you could have four people playing at once because the original on Superstar was limited to two. I think if they could remake that Super Nintendo version and use four people, that would be really neat. So, Ikuzo. Okay, buttons are changed. Shoryuken. Shoryuken. He still has the Zelda. Yeah, if your power is full, you can fire out a beam. That's neat. I'm glad they kept that. Giruda, or what do they call it? Inazutsu fiawo demireta sekai ni chirabaru ena yeah ena how do you say that? Enazutsu fia. Yeah. Kakuchireta sufia wo sagashita. Ooh. I think that second character was a. Yeah. That's pretty neat. Exile. Is this the part where? Yep. I love that they introduced us to the game. Ultra Sodo. Oh, that's new. The Smash Bros. Effect of hitting the Subarashi. That's a nice touch. I like that. I think it was Monster Flame. That was my favorite. Oh, I remember this. Fire. Maxine Tomatla. Yata. Oh yeah, the jump. Okay. What is this called? Gorugu, Gorogumu. Yeah. Yeah. Daijoubu. That is neat. I think that is a move I can get, so let me put this away here. Leafuda. Or Rifu. Yeah, okay, I still remember most of the moves, so that's neat. Something tells me I better get this. Kata. I think I need to be careful on this part. Think one of these I'm not supposed to. Is it this one? Oh, I can. I can do that one. But one of the lines I'm not supposed to cut. I don't know if it's this one. It might be this one or a different one. I'm not sure yet. Be careful what lines you cut. Oh, yeah, okay. I gotta be quick with this. That's why I need that, okay. I missed that. Wasn't paying attention. Nidoda. Nidoruwa. Porcupino. Porcupine. I love that you can stick to a wall with it. That's pretty neat. I don't think it let you do that on the other one. almost missed that. They had that one hit pretty nice. Faya or Bimoda? Let's do Bim. Bimu. Something tells me I might need this, so better take the sword though. Yep, sure enough. To cut that open. The key on this one is determining if it is sword that you need or fire. If you're trying 100%, that does come in handy later, so. Gorugumu. Yeah! Subarashi. Subarashi. So, hold on, what does this say? This says, Wai Mohoro Arado Open. Oh, it's open. Okay, so now I can. It looked like it was locked at the beginning. So, whatever that mode is, it's open now. Okay, so. Sun. Stage of Sun. Ooh, Prazuma. Plasma was my favorite on Super Nintendo. Any of the elementals are always my favorite on Kirby. Plasma, fire, ice. They're all pretty fun. What I feel like I missed one of the cogs in here. Okay, I didn't. Never mind. Oh, there it is. I was like, I know there's one in this room somewhere. Should I get sword? Hope I don't regret that. I guess I gotta let it go anyway. Beam. think we do need beam. Because it has a long distance. Yeah, okay. Yatta! Oh yeah, I gotta race this guy. Okay. And I hit the... I hit the spikes. They look nice and shiny, but they are indeed crystal spikes. They hurt. Hey, that's new. Whatever that thing is up there. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Was I supposed to attack the thing? I don't know. Don't recall seeing anything about it, so. Subarashii kuki kanturi. Wrong button. Not that button. Yeah. Okay. I switched the buttons, that's right. Arrow. Was Arrow a move you could use on the old one? I didn't think so. I was like, I probably would have remembered that, because I love archery. That would be the first thing I would try to get. Kandi! This is basically sugar high. yeah, the shield thing. I remember that one. Gotta hurry. Oh, I missed one. Monster footing. Okay. In Japanese, it's called Doragosutomu. Doragosutomu. It's super effective. Kirby's just nonchalantly destroying nature like it's nothing. Dark world, though. Hayaku. Okay, Leafu or Plasma? Oh, I didn't even pay attention. In Japanese, it's called Subaku. Subakuda. Prazuma. Yata. Saigorebu. I'm trying to figure out how I used to get one all of the time. I had to get the timing back for that one. Boss Suda. So I missed the first one. It must be. Okay, so it looks like you're getting little tickets to do whatever that mode is. What is it called? Sutanpu, Sutanpu, Deku Dowo Kokansho. So something. So those little tickets, I have two of them now. Looks like you can collect them for something. That wasn't in the Wii version, so I'm not sure what that is just yet to figure out. And I gotta find out where I missed my first ticket at, or my first cog. It's down there. That's where I missed it. Ran right over it. Oh, you gotta finish the level to get it. That's right. You can't just go in one time and get it. Still gotta finish the whole level. Whoop. Already got everything else, so just need to finish. I think I need Monster Flame to get to the end, or can I go buy it? Okay, for now, looks like I might be able to go buy it, but it might get to a point where I can't go any further without it, so we'll have to see. Awesome. Gorugumu. There it is. It has to go all the way down first. Okay. Sanju. Asumu that. Ooh, no, I want that. Change the buttons. All right. PK. Wood Suda. I'm gonna keep plasma. He took a page out of my book. Little dance is too cute. If only putting together a car, a ship, or a boat would be that easy to just toss the parts at it and it automatically comes back together. If only it was that easy. So yeah, that guy in the blue and the yellow coat, his name is Mahoroa in Japanese. I can't remember what it was in Japanese. I think it was longer in English, so anyway, so he says Yatayo Kabi. Yatayo Boku no fune ni oru. So oru, the part of the ship, oruga modotatoyo, koremo kabi no oka geda yo, honto ni arigato, yeah, kono. Kono, is that chi? Yeah. Kono chotsu de Hiki Suzuki Pa, let's see, Pasuasu ne wo. Yeah, well, that's wo. Yoroshikune Oto, or ato, or which means after. After Enatsu Tsufia wa Asuki te iru kana? The next part on this ship is the something. And the more we bring back those orbs, we can unlock. Yeah, this part I do remember. This part was on the Wii. When you have a certain amount, you can play a mini game within the game, so including the. I wonder when you get the arena. I think you get the arena at the very, very end after you have like everything. And this room is. What is this? Kopio Dame Shibeya Toka. Oh, the copy ability room where you get to go and try out moves and learn new things. That is pretty cool. And this is the Tokubesu Nasute Zuka. So, like challenge room. Certain moves, certain copy abilities have a challenge to them. I think I do remember that too. So, okay. Kirby. Dakara Misuketara Don Don. Yeah. Don Don Asumete ki kidene. E nani nani? Mosufia wo sanju or juice? Was it san juusan? Yeah, juusan ko asumeta ndade. Sugoi yo kabi. Chiteku tokubesu nasu de zuga. Actually, that character looks kind of... Is that... I'm actually not sure if that character is... For some reason, I don't know, that character is just not registering right now. It's like, I recognize the rest of them, but that one is something. Ah, something beru yo ninatta yo. Tobira wo miki no beya ni aru yo. That's zehi. Yeah. Zehi. Ari. Yeah, I don't know what that character is. Is it so? It's not so. Wait a minute, let me look at this. It's not day. I am really drawing a blank on that character. Or is it just the writing style I'm just not recognizing? Huh. Something. De mi de ne. Openda. New. Atadashi. So the challenge you. That looks like a memory game or something. Misugete mahoro wa toshokan. Ooh, I love the samurai game. This one is super fun. Samurai game. It looks like there's more games in here than there was in the last one. So that'd be neat to find out. Ooh, yeah, Ninja Star. That one's fun. Oh, they brought this one back? I used to love this game from, what is this from? This game is originally on Game Boy. Game Boy Nightmare in Dreamland, that's right. I used to love playing this game on the highest difficulty. You're supposed to like hit this bomb back and forth. It's kind of like Hot Potato. It's kind of like Hot Bob-omb from Mario Party. The only difference is it only stops when you don't time it correctly and it blows up on you. There isn't a timer on it. It's the first person to make a mistake is what it is. So, and then this room, so we can, that's about all we can do in that room. So that's, yeah, some kind of challenge. I'll worry about that later. Off to a new level. Okay, so 最初 wa kuki kantori, soshite, let's see, rezunru inzu. Oh, Raisin Ruins. Reinsu. Ikuyo. Ooh, Weepuda. That looks new. Hold on. That's not a real thing, is it? Oh, wait. This is new. That was not on the last one. So this is sand, though. Really? You have a sand element? Okay. That's really cool. I was not expecting that. You can create a sand fist, a sand castle, sand storm. You were kidding me. Very neat. Unless I for some reason missed this on the last one, which I doubt it. I'm pretty sure you couldn't do sand on the last one. Build a sand capsule. How cool is that? Okay, so I need whip to get that ticket. I'll come back for that. Get in my sandcastle. That's great. Yep, okay, so I need fire now. This is burning, right? Okay. They made fire and burning the same on this one, so, okay. Ichi. Or is it Hitotsu? I'm still trying to struggle with trying to find out when to say Hitotsu or Ichi. I'm loving that sand move. That is so cool. Midoru. So midair you can't do but so much. Figured that wouldn't work, but I had to try it. Ooh, Razuma. I kind of want to stick with Sandcastle making a little longer. Ouch! I lost it. I'm gonna have to come back for that one. That one's pretty cool. Hayaku! Ooh, parasolda. Parasoru. This was my favorite on Super Nintendo, because you could do so much with it. That's sand, isn't it? Yeah. Sando. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I would have remembered this one. So this is new. I'm really neat and intrigued by that. I'm glad they did that. Probably gonna need Hama. Hanma. Yep, sure enough, needed it to get in there. Now, I wonder if you can still throw this thing out of curiosity. Yep. You can, throwing the hammer is like the one of the strongest OP moves on this game. All right, got my timing back. Okay, cool. I'm loving the sand ability. That's really neat. I'm curious to see what else might be new on this one, so I better keep my eyes peeled so I don't miss anything. Okay, so I pretty much know all of those five moves. I'm gonna see what else gets unlocked so I can check it out here. Eco. Do you still go to sleep? Yep, city. Yay! Water! My favorite. What's that? Okay, I gotta do this since I'm on the stream now. So I love the surfing, of course, that's the best part. Okay, I can't help it, I gotta do this. So, Skittles, taste the rainbow. Also, something really neat, when you're underneath the water, you have double the firepower when you have water, so that's pretty neat. Surfing on water. How neat is that? I think what other moves did I use to use with this one? So there's the wave dash. Yeah, the water spout. I think you can float with it. Yeah, you can. Okay, that is really cool. So you got water spout, rainbow. This is like a good move when you have a bunch of enemies on you at once. Oh yeah, the geyser. Geyser is one. That one's neat. I see the stone, so it's making me feel like I'm gonna need to get a stone to get by this part. It would be easier with the stone going down these hills, but I'm just gonna stick with water. Never gets old, I love that. Yep, I need stone. Sudon. So, was I supposed to go into that room? I think I was. Let me go back and check that. I wasn't sure where I was supposed to go first. Ooh, that was neat. I pressed out of it too quickly. Meta Knight. Yo, that's nice. That's new. So they redid some of the stone characters too. Yeah, you gotta remember to jump up, not forward, or you'll miss it. So on Super Nintendo, if you timed it, no, I don't think timing had anything to do with it. If you got like lucky, ooh, that one's nice. You would get a golden Mario doing the peace sign in stone form. I wonder if they brought that over. Eight ton, they brought that one back. That's cool. Eight ton. Of course, the stones from Kirby, crystal shards. Okay, I'm cool with that. Kirby, okay. A nice Kirby statue. You know, I'm curious. I wonder if they brought back the Mario one. I would like to see if they did. So you see how the water power, it's just normal. It's double firepower when you have the water ability equipped too. just to give you an idea, let me go back in here. See that difference? Goes farther, stronger, longer, and you have twice the amount of attack. Ouch. Yep. Kirby's a waterbender. Oh, but it doesn't go out of the water, right? Okay. Yeah. Stops inside the water. Oh yeah. Which one is it? This one. Okay. Yeah, if you hit the wrong one, it'll just unleash the enemies in the room. Whoop. Okay, so this is a super room again, isn't it? I think it is. Yeah, it definitely is. I hope they find a way to make us get a super water. I would love to see what that would be. Mirakuru Domu. So cool, man. And toward the end of the game, you have to get better with your timing. It's pretty neat what they do with it. That was an accident. before I go in there, I want to make sure. Not yet. I want to see what else is up here. That is it. Okay. Yeah, there's a part in the game when your timing has to be perfect for this in order to finish the challenge. But you have to do it enough time without losing all of your energy, so. I forgot about that one until just now. That's cool. The super beam. Ooh. Okay, umbrella or whip? Let's see. I'm going to do parasoruda. Ella, 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 eh, eh, eh. Yatta! Oh, bad timing that time. Juanita. So that's the sand challenge. So I think the sand challenge must be new. I need to check that one out. Oh, and this guy's new. What is he? Konnichiwa, Kirby-san. Kochira wa Waruka, or Kochira wa Haruka, Toku no Sekai ni aru Yume no te. Yeah, te. Mapagu. Wai wai mahoro arando kara yatte kita. Omiyage ya desu. So something about that mode. I need to check out what it is now that it's unlocked. So he has something. Tanoshi atorakutsu. Atorakutsuyo. Yon. Ya. Omiyage wo. Takusan something many. There are plenty of something. Go. Yeah. Go yoi shitei masuyo. Zebi. Is that Ze? No. Zabi. Yeah, Se is different. That's. Wait, no, is that Sa or Se? Hold on. That's definitely Se. So, Zebi Ichido Asobi ni itemite kudasai ne. Do you want to go to. Is it like a carnival? Wai wai mahoro wa rando re a. Why don't I recognize that character? Something bini ikimaska? I'm gonna say no for now. I think it's like a one-way ticket to the carnival or something. Actually, let me see what happens if I say yes. So. Oh, you. So, is that going to take me there? I think it will. I'm not worried about it right now. I do know also it did say that he can help you in the mid game. It wasn't like that on the Wii, so I'll try it here soon. Stono. I feel like I feel like I missed something over here. Oh, I did. Okay, here we go. Siki do da. Keep hoping I'm gonna get that Mario stone statue that they have from Super Nintendo. That would be cool. Oh, you gotta make a choice. And you can't go back down. Okay. I think I remember this one now. Ooh, tornado. In Japanese, it's called tornado. That was really close. Ooh, hi, Jumpo. Hi, Jianpu. Is that what they're going to call it? Yep. Hi, Jianpu. Good guess. Kata Faya. Okay, so I do need to attack this guy. Okay. Let's do Kata. Ouch. Bimoda. Nice. Glad I didn't jump in that cannon yet. I would have went right by it. So is that basically where the cannon's gonna take me up here? Okay, never mind. I guess I could have taken it. Nice soda. Another ticket. Woohoo. Yeah, I still don't know what those do yet. Yeah. Woohoo. Should have seen that coming. Just like old school game. When you get the key, that's when everybody starts coming after you. Bomb? Yes! Bomb! Easily one of the best moves in Kirby, I think. Infinite bombs. Super cool. I see sand. Okay, good. I haven't missed one yet. I was wondering. It's been a while since I've seen one, so. What move do you get in here that shines up the light? There was some move, but I think that might have been a different Kirby. There we go. Two. Awesome. Still good. Nice try. Small, but not that small. Okay, I don't need that now. Sando. I think what I need is water, really. But I haven't seen any water in this one yet. There it is. Yep, I need water. These tickets are probably going to be everywhere. Should probably check everything moving forward. Gotta be quick with that thing. It just ran out too. Looks like I might need to let go of water for sword. Darn. Sodo. Sodo. There it is. Talk about all. Go in the other direction this time. Whew, man, that thing catches up with you quick. Gotta be fast. Soto kata. Kata. Sugoi. Wait, am I going the right way? I think I started going backwards, didn't I? started go backtracking the whole board. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, that's sa. The other one was se. So, sabugu, sabugumu, open. So, Sufia. Yeah, because I have 25 now. Is that like karaoke or something? I think that's the picture of him with his mic from Super Nintendo, so. Alright. Final boss soon. Oh, you know what I'm going for. If there's water, I'm gonna be water. You got the, what is that, the wings or something? Every mechanic's dream is to just throw a part of your car and to have it automatically just be assembled. If only it was that easy. Yatta yo, Kirby. Boku no fune ni Mikiu ga. Is that mo or chi? Yeah, that's modo da yo. Let's see. Pasuga. What is that character? I feel like I should know it, but it really doesn't look familiar. I don't know if it's because it's the way it's written. And I'm just not recognizing it, but I don't know what that character is. Something Rote. Fune, is that Fune ga ireru yo yo ni nattara kimi wo boku no kokyo ni surete Te aguru yo. Yeah. Boku no kokyo wa haru. Yeah. Haruka doku. Kono hoshi wo sunagatteiru ikoukan rodo wo mekida saki yasaki ni orunda sugoiku toku ni aru kudo kono fune ga kansei shitara hitotsu dobi da yo dakara tanoshimi ni shitete ne sugoi surfuda. Oh man, the water is my favorite ability. I'm so glad they added that one. Can float forever with this. I don't know if I remember this game. It says, is that? I actually can't really read that style of handwriting. I'm not sure what that says. Is that Gangan? Gangan Buddha Sutta Zu? Something? Yeah, so copy ability room where you can use, practice all of these items, all of these moves, find out what moves you can do, etc. So on this one, there are 25 abilities. Did they add some new ones? Well, the sand definitely is new for sure, because I would have remembered that one. Sand. Water, ice, fire, sand, plasma. Yeah, all of the elementals are usually the ones I like, so not surprised. So, saisho wa kuki konturi, soshite reizen ruinzu, ima da wa oni on osu, is that su? Osuyan. Osuyan. Or is that, wait, no. That's not Sue, that's she. Oni on Ocean. Oh, ocean. Water level. Onion ocean. Every now and then it gets Sa and Sue. Or Sue and she mixed up. Sometimes they do. Ooh, Ice Suda. Ice was also one of my favorites. And Super Nintendo was definitely my favorite one. I like how they made Mario do axles every time he jumped while icing. Pretty sure that was probably bomb, but I'll leave it. Umbrella. Try to grab it. Ouch. Ow. Oh, is that laser? It is. Oh, they upgraded it. That is so cool. Okay, this must be a new move set. This is like Gundam or something? Hold up. I haven't seen any of the ship pieces yet, so I'm gonna assume maybe I missed something. That is so cool, man. I almost don't know how to use this thing because it's so new, high tech. I definitely feel like I should have one by now. I'm gonna stick with robot. Robot lasers instead of spear, even though spear is neat too. Quickly. Here we go. Oh, that's the first one. Never mind. This is just a longer level. Okay. Sugoi. That's right, those guys are immune. We've got a power move here. So not to give up the robot skill. I'm really enjoying this one though. Oh yeah! Snowboru! Sunoboru Boru, yep. Let's go back to the very beginning here. Do this right. Boom. Okay, that one's pretty neat. I had forgotten about that one. Pay attention. It's going down this time. Tornado Soto. Sword. Soto. Saludo. Well, that's certainly new. Like, I think it was called Laser before on the last one, but this is like a whole new Gundam. I need to check out that move list. So far the new ones I'm seeing is this one, the Gundam one, and Sand. So I'm curious to see what else they may have added. The Whip Challenge. Mines. Oh, go, go, rocket punch. Oh, yeah, I love this song. Ceceras. Gotta love cherries. Okay, I gotta see this move list. So, yeah, okay. I normally do that one, so. What is that? Chazu Burasuta. Yeah, charge. I saw that one. Okay. Yeah, three levels of charges. Okay. Oh, the grabs I have to try. Okay. That's neat. Ooh, Plasma's back. I like Gundam, but Plasma's in my main favorite from way back when. Kata. Something tells me I'm going to need that. Yep, sure do. Special. Sugoi. Oh. I think I'm gonna go for bomb. Wow. How am I gonna get that? Oh, you know what? I do need spear. It's the only way to get it. Okay, I remember this one. Was actually thinking of a different one, but yeah, okay. I see why they made you get spear. For this one, skewer some fish and whatever those are, water ants. the boot. We had so many jokes about this. So many nicknames, but the boot just seems to work. The boot. Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot you can die. Yep, I completely forgot about that. Newsflash, it does not float. Water. Think I needed that one. Yep, I needed that one. Let's go back. I don't even know if it'll come back or not. I might have to. Oh, yeah, it does. Okay. Cool. Here we go. And stomp. I forgot about those big fish. Gotta watch a step around them. He got me. So good. Oh, you got me again. Awesome. Yeah. Okay, so room 35. Ooh, okay, so I get to test out the sand move now. I might go check that out. So, plasma beam, whip, parasol, and sand. Curious to see what the other new moves are. Okay, if I miss something, I'm definitely gonna have to go back. I didn't want to give up my water ability. Which one? I guess I have to do that one. Yeah, it's really fast, that's right. Ouch. I spy food. Pick the right one. For the food, yes. But I think I missed one of the. Think I missed one of the orbs. Can't get it now. Stone. Okay, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna have to use the stone to get through the water to get to something. Yep. Oh, that was the first one. I haven't missed any. Okay, never mind. Should have felt like I did. Okay, so that one is there. Which one is it? So actually, I need to step away for a minute real quick. And then I'll be right back. Thanks for tuning in. I love this game. It's one of my favorite games that they've ever made. That's a Kirby game. Definitely say Super Nintendo is probably still my favorite, but this one is a very close second. So I will be right back. I'm gonna mute my mic here. This may cut out the music. I'm not sure. I haven't checked it. If it does, don't worry. I'll be right back. do this. Which way was I going to choose? I'm going to go with the middle. The middle is where I saw it, but the middle is not the one I should have picked. Okay. Did I miss another piece? I may have. Nope. Monster thing. Oh, too early. Oh, oops. I fell and wasn't paying attention. Excuse me. Thank you. I have some really good apples this time around. Almost missed the door. Okay, what is that? Spear or parasol? Let's do spear. Oh, I said my glasses off. What is that? Supira? Yeah, Supira. Yep. Missing one there. Gotta come back to that. That was a really long stage. They start getting longer from here on out, I think. see a sword here. Why do I need sword? Oh, did I ruin the key? I think I did. Yeah, the key is in there. Okay. So I have to not push the button. No, I can push the... okay. Got ya. Try not to push the button. Okay. Number one. I knew that wasn't going to work, but I tried it anyway. Ooh, water. Let's see, what's here? Ooh, okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can I do anything in here? Oh, the door is hiding. Right here. Here it is. Probably gonna need spears, I better grab it. That's what you need to do.
That's right.
I knew there was something different you had to do for this level. Beam. I'm gonna keep spear. Ooh, needle's good too. Oh yeah, this thing. Okay, hold on. Let me. Ooh. I know you don't have long. Gotta hurry with that. Of course, there's another one. Okay. That's close. All right, one more to go. Yep, they're immune to everything. They cannot be destroyed. Big one. You got me. That's why you needed spear. Okay, glad I kept it. Nice soda. Also stage you. And I unlocked something else here, let's see. Sabugumo open. Sabugumo. It looks like, yeah, I wanna say some kind of singing, it looks like. It looks like Kirby's mic pose. Boss Sabato. What's this? Oh, that must be a Gundam. Ooh, ice. I think I'm gonna go with ice. Yeah, ice on a water level. Yeah, this is the Gundam guy. Okay. Which I really like how they did that. I'm gonna go with ice. Oh yeah, I forgot all about defense. Certain abilities have a really cool shield. That started way back on Super Nintendo. Can't block that one. Got the second wing. He says, "Oh, okay, okay, Kirby." Was cute. Let's see. He says, "Is that Hitari? Hitari? Wing Hitari Wingu? Gamodore, Gamodode, Kotote. Fune no Tsubasaga." There is that character again. I should know what that character is. Why does it look weird to me? Something Rotayo. Kore te mitame. Te mitame mo memo. Daibu. Is that Daibu sama ni na? Te kitane. Ato futatsu pazuga asumareba. Yeah, asumareba. Iyo iyo roaga. Yeah, roaga. Roaga, what is that he's saying? Oh, the rose. The row for the ship. Toreru, or toberu yo, ninaru yo. Okay, hold on. I'm getting sa and se mixed up again. Hold on. Sa is the other way. That's se. Yeah. Kan se ma de mo. Wait a minute. Which one is wa? Or is that u? Mo uhi toiki. Yeah. Boku no dame ni kanbatte. Yeah, kanbatte. Kabi kanbatte. We can win this. Kanbatte. That looks okay. I gotta check that out. Just the photo looks funny. Let me see what this is about here. This is called Tamago. I'm sorry. I love the fancy writing, but I'm not sure how to read it. So, is that Tamago Kiatsucha? Kiatsucha? Oh! Kirby needs to eat the eggs, but not the bombs. Okay. Yeah, let's try it. Eco? So I'd imagine that this is probably going to get really hard. Eco. Oh man, that's a whole new set of timing. I just knew that was gonna get harder out of nowhere. Okay, hold on, no, I gotta do that again. I can do better than that. That's a whole new set of timing. Okay, so a perfect score is 30, huh? Let's see what level 3 is like. Oh man! Level 3 is not planned. I wonder if they brought back Kirby's Air Ride Glide. I like that from Return to Dreamland, or from Nightmare in Dreamland. Ooh! Almost, about halfway there. Watch those bombs, man. That's pretty cool. Yes, Samurai, not open yet. I'm glad they brought this back. I don't think they. Oh, is this the air ride one? It might be this one. Subarashii. So, level 1 through 3 are done. Kuki Kontori, Raisin Ruin Star, and Onion Ocean. Imawa, let's see, is that Hoa? Hold on, I'm mixing up Wa and U again. Hold on. Let me make sure I've got this right. This week I noticed I'm mixing up wa and u in katakana, and let's see. Japanese keyboard wa. Yeah, okay. I've been mixing up wa and u today. So this is Hawaii. Hawaii to wehasu. Yeah. Huaito, like Huaito window from Final Fantasy V. This is Huaito. Huaito. Uehasu. Sure I have that right. Yeah, ooh. Ooh and Y are very close. It's the little top part. Other than that, it looks exactly the same. So, yeah. Huwaito. Rebu. Rebu yonda. Ho. Yeah. Huwaito. Ebasu. Plenty of places to ice skate. Awesome. All right, so I got through a couple of levels today. Level 1, level 2, level 3, we are on level 4, and I am only missing one of the orbs in World 3, so I'm gonna have to go back for that one. We can go from there, so I'm kind of getting close to about halfway. The difficulty in this game definitely does go, it goes up very high. It gets very hard toward the end of the game. It's really easy to miss the orbs. You have to think outside the box. You have to constantly wonder if the ability you have is going to help you find everything. So you kinda gotta get used to letting go of your favorites by that time. So, Uchimi San Yon. We are on Rebu Yon. Huaito. Huaito. Yeah, Huaito Ue Hasu, Ue Hasu. I think that means, in English, it means, I want to say white wafers is what it means. I think that might be right. So that is going to be it for me today. I hope to stream again soon. Yeah, about 33% done. Let's see. Ano mudo mo moichido. Is that she or Sue? That's she. So, shiatarumu ga open shimashita. Something opened. Oops. Okay, good. So it saves my spot for me. It said something else opened here. Why, Mahoro Arando? So I should probably check out that. It looks like a carnival to me. That's everything that's happened so far. So this must be that Forgotten Land game I haven't played yet. Is this every Kirby game that's ever been made? That's pretty cool, I have to say. Okay, so I'm gonna have to check this out later, and we're missing three things here. I wonder if they brought back the game from Crystal Shards where you, was the mini game where you hop 1 to 2 spaces throughout the timer. The person who jumps the farthest wins. I really used to like that game. It was a lot of timing involved. Yeah, anyway. So that is going to be it for me today. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hontou ni arigatou gozaimasu. Soshite, じゃあまたね。